So the corpus have recovered an incubator segment. This is an excellent opportunity. Every Tenno deserves to have a Kubrow by their side.
I don't care if you're here or if you're not alone. I don't care, it's been too long. It's kinda like we didn't happen. The way that your lips move, the way you whisper stone. I don't care, it's good as gone.
Keep the enemy busy while a fellow Tenno operative raids the ship for supplies. Ready? Trigger the alarm. They have just shut down all systems. I'm sending life support capsules your way. Fallen enemies will drop crucial life support. Be on the lookout. Get ready for a capsule. I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Support on the way. Another life support capsule is now available. Second warning. Life support has been replenished. Tenno. Prepare for life support. Additional life support has arrived. Extraction is available, if you need it. Life support activated. Life support incoming.
Joy.
An incubator. The only segment Ordis is glad those savages looted. I would be happy to help you install it. Ordis awaits incubator segment installation, operator.
No need to rush.
Good. Now you just need a Kubrow egg to start the process. Feral Kubrow dens on Earth would be a good place to start looking. You found a Kubrow egg. Ordis will guide you through the hatching process. When complete, you will have to wait until the Kubrow matures before you can take it on any missions.
To think it's been ages since a Kubrow spread filth all graced this ship.
Operator, drop the egg into the system to begin breeding.
Drop it on the floor.
Fantastic. It's hatching.
Ordis will reroute power to air filtration systems.
Tenno, your Kubrow has matured. Now, there is only one more rite of passage before you can truly be bonded. I have learned of a Grenier excavation which is said to have uncovered an Orican-era Kubrow collar. Take your Kubrow to Earth and recover the collar. A recent Grenier excavation has uncovered an Orican-era Kubrow collar. The Grenier are not pleased about you taking their treasure. Defend the artifact until extraction arrives.
Thank you.
That's the last of them. Objective is... It is done. The collar has been attached, and the bond between Tenno and Kubrow has been cemented.
Operator, you will remember to care for the beast, won't you? Ordis doesn't care either way.
Do I?